My name is Moriel Vandsburger. I'm the principal investigator of this research lab, which focuses on magnetic resonance imaging and heart disease. We're at the University of Kentucky Saha Cardiovascular Research Center. The real focus of our lab is to use magnetic resonance imaging, or MRI, as a way to better understand the causes of heart failure and the early signs of heart failure. Well, my parents were both professors. And my father was a professor of mechanical engineering at Virginia Tech until very recently. And as a kid, I used to always go to his lab after school because his lab had some of the first 386 computers in the town that I grew up in, and the first internet connection with the Mosaic Explorer. And it was fascinating. There was stuff lying everywhere being put together. He worked in combustion research, so there were always flames shooting out. I went to University of California in San Diego to study biomedical engineering as an undergraduate, and I was very lucky in that I had numerous opportunities to do research as an undergraduate student. And I originally grew up in Virginia, in rural Virginia, and one summer I wanted to go home to be closer to family, and so I looked for work around Virginia in the biomedical field, and there happened to be this professor at the University of Virginia who was looking for someone to write software to analyze MRI data. And those were skills that I happened to have. But I discovered that I liked that job more than any other job I'd had in my life. And so when I graduated, I emailed him and asked, can I come back and join your lab? And he was really nice and let me join. And then I spent the next 5 years in graduate school. And it was probably the most fun I had in a very long time. It just felt like I got to go to work every day and play with really cool Legos.
Oh, that looks good.
So I've been an assistant professor for 2 years, 2 years in 1 week. And it's been a very interesting path for me because it's not at all what I anticipated that it would be. As a graduate student and a postdoc, you get to spend all your time in lab and you get to spend all your time doing experiments, and it's fun, it's science, it's dynamic, you learn a lot in the process. And I think for me, the biggest challenge has been understanding how to balance my desire to still be involved in the lab and still actually do science experiments with dedicating sufficient time to mentoring the people who have agreed to join my lab and write grant proposals to get funding and write papers and deal with all the other administrative stuff. And I think that finally at this stage, it's been 2 years, and I think I'm finally learning how to balance those things. What we really hope, and what I personally really hope, is that the outcome of our work is that patients can be treated earlier in a less painful way, and we can help to prevent a lot of the complications of heart disease that really decrease people's quality of life at later stages. I would say if you're contemplating getting involved in scientific research, don't be scared away by what you don't know. And your goal as a scientist should be to learn as much as you can from those around you. And so you shouldn't be intimidated when you see labs that are full of equipment that you may not recognize, but you should see everything as an opportunity. And find what interests you.